access stronger. Never power after power. Work is never over. Work it harder, make it better. Do it faster, makes us stronger. Never power after power. Work is never over. Work it harder, make it better. Do it faster, makes us stronger.
Tanya Ross. This is Dakota Jackson. Flash Sutherland, this is Latoya Rukwata, and this is Malicia.
Someone missing.
Huh? Tanen!
Sorry! It looks like Tanen.
Tane Tipuki, he's not here at the moment.
He did a face on someone's body.
Tane Tipuki.
Put it on mine.
We are based throughout Cal Scott Armidale and Waipid. Our nationality is we've got Maldives, a little bit of an Aboriginal, Australian, and Samoan.
Breaking news. Hunch is different from everyone. Look at our faces. Look how different they are. They're like a family.
We straight up with each other, argue, eat each other's food,
slap each other's bums, sleep over each other's houses.
They sleep in our house.
Like, our only friends are
Look,
the flies don't even like us. And what makes us different to the other crews is we're a bit more humble, and it's good because we're from Armidale. There's not much dancing there, and it's a small little rugged town apparently in Perth. And so everyone's just like, we're not from an actual dance school that learns jazz and everything, and we don't have the whole thing, but it makes us who we are, it makes us our food. We're practicing in a shed with cool mirrors that were from the dump. But you can just do it. And back in New Zealand we practiced in a shed as well. It was pretty neat. And it's pretty cool because I think our talent is natural.
Daddy?
And I think that we can freestyle when some other crews can't freestyle and just no routine.
Yeah, we do puzzling things.
finger
tapping. We do
deep. This doesn't really sound like rumble, but those are the different styles, and now we're still learning more.
Next question.
What makes us different is our personal trainer. We're supposed to be in junior and varsity, but me and her are over 18, so we're going into open section. So we've got our youngest here, who's 11. That's going into open section against the adults. We've got Toya here, who's 14. We've got Tane, who's 14, but he's not here. And Max, who's 17. We've got Tan, who's 22. I'm 21. Paris, who's 12. Sarah is 15, and yeah, we're going against the adults, so I think it's going to be pretty bit of a
hold my back.
We got a personal trainer called HJ on the beat. HJ on the beat. He does the remixes as well for our Hush workshop and stuff. His name's Hemi. We do second training Thursday night.
And we always practice Monday.
And it's like full on, man. We like nearly crying, spewing,
tears.
What sports do you do?
Netball. I play rugby. Yeah. I'm in the World Cup. I'm playing tomorrow for the All Blacks.
No, she plays
I get a cross line too.
Toya, she goes to the gym and does jujitsu.
And I did kickboxing.
And she does kickboxing with us too. And Kaira, she plays with her snake.
Well, we've got like 30 seconds left.
We don't get through our soccer. Sometimes we like got our own opinions and then we can't agree on one thing, then we're arguing and then we're like silent treatment and then we're like going crazy. Then we're eating most of it. We go to her house and her mum puts on a big feed and we have a nice time.
And then we all get fat. And that's hush.
And we haven't been able to but we finally got it all done and we need it sharpened.
Thanks to Mark
over here. Mark,
because he's got heaps of carbs and I want to hurry.
No.
And yeah.
See, bleeding. Yeah, we like bleeding everything. His nose was bleeding.
Yeah.
Your nose is bleeding.
Front to the back, then side to the side. Front to the back, then side to the side. Front to the back, then side to the side. Then we head back to my crib for the night. Front to the back, then side to the side. Front to the back, then side to the side. Front to the back, then side to the side. Then we head back to my crib for the night. That's how it goes.
I'm so fly, you can catch me in the sky. But wait, let me wipe the cloud out my eye. I told her bye, then she said why. I said look at your ankles, girl, they look dry.
They
but now she tryna drop it like a low low. I say stop, girl, it's a no-go. Subway, eat fresh, no fish, bro. It's my chick bag, and yours is so-so.
If I wanna take her, your girl could be mine. I told you once before, yeah, I'm a nice guy.
I'm a nice fellow.
Roll up a doobie just like an armadillo. When your girl scream, I put a head in the pillow. Told her be easy, no need to be suspicious. She said make sure you get my info. I told her sure and told her pop it like a pimple. Then she got played
just like a Nintendo.
Front to the back, then side to the side. Front to the back, then side to the side. Front
to the back, then side to the side.
Then we head back to my crib for the night.
Front to the back, then side to the side. Front to the back, then side to the side. Front to the back, then side to the side.
Then we head back to my crib for the night.
That's front to the back, then side to the side. Juice on the track, and you know I'm about to ride. Ride this beat harder than I ever did. Country girl, make yeah, suck the mic. Never land one way in Zulu, yeah, we rock the mic. Then we take her back to the ring, no fight. I keep my Spanish, call me Popeye. I like my green, so you know I stay high.
One way, baby, you already know. Front to the back, they gon' drop it low. I can beat it up, girl, tell me when to go. Go down south, I tell you when to blow. Yeah, baby, something like a whistle. She gave me head game, blew my brain like a pistol. Bang, 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 girl, I would never miss you. It was just a quickie, that's why I never kissed you.
Take it out, hey! Dance GDA, because let's see, will anyone want to fight my tomorrow? I'm being humble about it. Come on, I'm nearly 30, guys.
And we want Hush to spread across, because like, what it done for the Hush New Zealand was good, and you know, it did help the kids and stuff. It helped these ones here to get into this instead of anything else, and we want to spread across Perth, and then spread across Australia, and then spread across the world.
Also, I want to put my foot in the cold and be a dancer and get paid for heat.
Yeah, we want to inspire other kids, you know.
Thank Mark.
Thank you.
We want to thank you, Mark.
The Hush parents.
How do you say your full name? Mark Urbano.
Mark Christopher Urbano Yagas.
Yagas.
So, who you want to thank?
We want to thank you. Thank God for our talent.
Hey, me.
Thank God for that. Thank for the Hush Pins, man. They run around for us.
So we got a car.
We want to thank you, mate. She like sharpened us up and bloody beat us at the moment.
HJ on the beat.
And hear me, yeah, HJ on the beat. Even Kevin Rukula, so cousin from Batam, help with the mic. Back home, he's in Lethal. Yeah. And then
all our supporters.
I was in Lethal. And our sponsors, who? Her papa.
And her papa.
And her papa, too.
Yeah, and
and for Gal voting.
Yeah, thanks to my mama.
So she's like everyone's.
Thanks to my mom.
Family.
And thanks to all our whānau, family. And yeah.
Thanks to our fans, all our fans that are out there.
Thanks. Yeah. Yeah, to all those that support us, we've got heaps of supporters up in Armidale and everywhere. Yeah, we've got heaps.